Ghana has not been playing well. The fact that Ghana does not have cohesive football, and of course they were missing their best player. It was really, really poor, I think, from the Ghanaians. But again, all credit to Cape Verde, and we've spoken about their brand of football. Yes, they do not have big stars, but they have quality football. Ghana just looked like they were disjointed, they lacked ideas, and actually Ghana could have lost by more. I think the Ghanaians are in trouble.